just have to click on to start recording for free. If you can click it on.
And it is for 15?
Yes, 15.
15 minutes, it is free. After that, you have to pay for it. Yes. So your lesson should be over in 15 minutes.
Once you click on it here, you will get option of recording. Launch free recorder. Click on it here. Within a second, it will be downloaded. It is not downloaded. It is just available on your screen. Record the web portion or both. Like the video you have seen in Socrative, the lady was there and the screen was also there. So that was the both option we got it, the web and the screen. But if you don't want your picture or your image to be highlighted there, you can go for the one option. So three options are there. We get a just small video there, the web, both and the or the screen. We click, if you wanted to go for the third option, we will get a type of it. See here. The first option is a screen. Whatever you have a PowerPoint ready with you, you click on the screen. The screen will go automatically there and you can start speaking your content, what you have. But it is the free option is of 15 minutes only. If you want to upload it, you have to pay for it. The second option is webcam. Both webcam only your image will be shown and then you can start speaking whatever lesson you want to go about it. And then both is the type of video you have seen when sir was showing it. So this is a very easy and a wonderful tool. We can start using it if we have an issue with the PowerPoint, or if you don't have an issue but still we can use this screencast. And you can save it, you can directly download it and then upload it on the YouTube, or directly you can upload it on the YouTube, and that link can be again shared in Teams. That's it. It's very easy and simple.
Even we can record the cloud section of your screen.
Yeah.
How much has to be
taken?
So this is all. Now Meenakshi and her team can go.